Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Maladay here, and today I wanted to share with you my apartment. This is the first space I've lived completely on my own, and it is a one bedroom, one bathroom. When you enter the apartment, straight across is the living room. This is my favorite area in the apartment. I find it to be real cozy. When I first moved in, I really wanted to install these floor length white sheer curtains to the windows because I just felt it would look really nice in this space, but I never went through with it because, to be honest, I just didn't really want to spend the money. If you saw my last apartment tour, you'll notice that most of the furniture is the same. This green couch is from Wayfair and I love it. I feel like this couch made me love the color green because now green is my favorite color, and I don't think it was 3 years ago when I got this couch. The pillow covers are from West Elm and I also really love them. I think that the colors all complement each other. I really like how the living room has a few plants. It adds even more green and just makes the place feel really peaceful and calm to me. This rug is from Target and I also got it about 3 years ago now. I feel like it's always hard for me to pick out a rug, so I just went with something simple. I don't love it, but it gets the job done and has lasted for a few years, which is great. When I moved into this space, I also got these two cane armchairs from France & Son. I do like them, but in all honesty, they are not comfortable to sit on. I definitely recommend some sort of chair pillow. These seem to be chairs that are a bit more aesthetic than functional. This TV stand is also from my last apartment and it is from Walmart. Again, it's not a piece of furniture that I'm in love with, but it does the trick and has held up. I almost got sucked into buying a lot of new things for this apartment, but knowing that it's not my forever home, I did my best to use what I already have since it was still nice and I still liked it. Next to the TV is this antique gold floor-length mirror. I've had this for like 4-5 years now and I still love it. And can you believe that it's from Walmart? Over here, I have this gold lamp from Target and this bookshelf. I love this bookshelf. It truly is a statement on its own. This is also something that I want to keep forever. The bookshelf is in this champagne gold color and I just think it's really unique and sleek and it just really adds to this living room. Something nice about this apartment is that there's also a little balcony. I put this cute little bistro set out there and I really liked how the set was giving Parisian cafe or something. I made this little area into my office. One thing that really elevated the space for me was this art print that I got from Mixtiles. It's cool because the print literally sticks to the wall, no holes required, and it also came with the frame. The apartment also has this mini closet that I just put some coats and other things. I have this little side table that I got from West Elm. On it, I just put some quick things that I can grab on my way out. 5 months old, you've been gone, on and on. I am searching, on and on. Moving on, we have the kitchen. The floor plan of this apartment is an open layout, so there's no demarcation between the living room and the kitchen, so it's a nice and open space. Like you used to, you don't talk to me. Why don't you talk to me like you used to, you don't. This apartment didn't come with an island, so I'm using this one from Wayfair, and this was also in my last apartment. I like that it blends into the kitchen and also just has some additional shelving on it.
Oh, talk to me. Why don't you talk to me like you used to, you don't talk to me.
Right across from the kitchen, there's this mini little hallway. To the left is this painting from Society 6. It's a blessing to have a washer and dryer in the unit, so I'm really grateful for that. On the wall next to the washer and dryer, I have some scripture that I put on some index cards, and I originally wanted to fill the whole wall, but I never got to it. Here is the bathroom. I initially struggled to decorate it. I just didn't know what colors I wanted in here, and I just gave up and grabbed a white shower curtain from Target. I wasn't quite looking for white, but it was just the first one I saw, and I needed a curtain ASAP, so it's just a lot of white in here. I have these amber glass bottles around the apartment that I use for hand soap, dish soap, hand sanitizer, and more. I have this black makeup bag from Mirror Beauty that I keep on the counter, so I thought I would just play off of that and do something more black and white. And I also got this other painting from Mixed Tiles as well, and I feel like it just fits right into the bathroom because without it, the bathroom was looking super empty and super white. My room is honestly not decorated much at all. When I first moved in, I had all these plans for what I wanted to do in here. You'll see that there's not a lot of effort here in my room. I don't spend much time in here at all unless I'm having a lazy day and just want to work from my bed. On this wall, I just wrote some dreams for 2022 that I'm believing God for. I wanted to enter this year with hopes and dreams despite another year in the pandemic, so this just encourages me regularly. Here is a dresser that I settled for. It was originally actually in my closet, but I decided to take it out because there have been days where I just want to watch TV from my bed and will grab the one from the living room. Over here is a little setup that I created in case I wanted to film a sit-down style video, so I just keep it like this. I got this couch years ago, and I think I've slowly outgrown it, but it'll always be a special piece since it was one of the first furniture pieces I got post-college. In the room is this walk-in closet, and that's pretty much it for the apartment tour. I hope that you guys enjoyed this tour, and if you did, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff, and I will see you guys in the next one.